A semi-averse car crash this afternoon sends one woman to the hospital.
The driver of a Mustang was on Highway 77 making a left turn onto Old Cheney. Officials tell us she was hit by a semi-driver who did have the right-of-way going south on Highway 77. The woman has non-life-threatening injuries and will be ticketed for improper left turn.